Marvel Powers United VR, y'all yep. had the panel you mentioned earlier. There are some other cool things that you mentioned. And, you know, there's some other cool things that you have here. There really is.
Yes,
Magic Mystery Arms just pushed some stuff
again,
onto
next
the
week,
stage.
The game, launches July 26th. And then the following week, we got July 31st. We've got an Oculus bundle here. Comes with the game. If you guys have wanted to get into VR, you love Marvel, this is your chance. This is your chance to hop in, be these characters, be the hero, enjoy it with your friends, enjoy it with your family. 18 heroes, 10 locations, 8 bosses. We've got tons of cool DLC coming and constant support for the game. So look, Bill just makes everything look better, doesn't he?
Bill with his jam box, it's so
There's
fine.
There's going to be some cool stuff coming out on 31st.
Yes, we got the bundle coming out. And
locations,
then,
tons of places that you can play when you're playing Marvel Powers United VR.
Asgard, yep. Jotunheim, Nowhere,
Half-World looks amazing.
Adelan, yep. The Dark Dimension, yep. New York City. It's all in there.
It's all in there. And Spidey. You get to play Spidey.
You spin the webs, look down, you see yourself. Here's another cool thing. When you play it, there's a randomization factor.
Yep.
So you can keep playing it again and again because it mixes up locations, bosses, yep. the boss's henchmen. So every time you play it, it's different. You never
it's
know who
totally
you're going to face
new.
Or where you're going to go.
Yeah, you never know what bosses you're going to get. We got Kree, we got Hydra, we got Ultron Sentries, we've got a number of bosses. Every time you play, it's going to feel fresh and new. And, you know, again, so many unlockables. We got the cosmic bones to feed Lockjaw. Wait till you guys see Lockjaw in this game. I think, you know, people are just going to want to get Bulldogs just because they see him in there.
He's massive. He's
Amazing.
Beautiful. The game is beautiful.
Yeah.
I forgot to mention how cool being Black Panther is.
Yeah.
It's so satisfying for some of these characters to be Black Panther, to leap in there, to slash people, for Wolverine to pop your claws, and you finally get that fantasy of, like, boom, popping the claws and leaping into battle. To be Thor,
yeah.
to throw that hammer, takes out some frost giants and boom, comes back to your hand. It's so awesome. It's what you always imagined. When you were a kid, you just had a stick. We had a stick. You throw the stick falls. Now,
yeah.
I throw the hammer, it comes back to my Ooh. Hand.
Bill apparently lived in a field and all there were sticks, and that's fine.
I had rocks and sticks. We had to walk up hills both ways to school, but now I can put on my Oculus Rift and I can teleport to Adelan.
When I was playing as
the
Thor,
future.
All I would do is spin around Mjolnir and I would walk through destroying everything.
Yes.
It is so satisfying.
Thor. You were a good Thor. I'm glad I had you on our team.
Yeah.
I feel like that's what you should do.
Yeah. 100%.
If you're Thor.
Yeah.
Is walk around.
Take control.
Yeah.
Who's going to stop you? You're Thor. Now, the game launches. Yep. Marvel Powers United VR launches July 26th, next week. We're doing a little live stream for that.
Okay.
That, you know, you could see us play, participate in, talk to us, ask some questions, see the game. If you're crazy enough, don't have it for yourself on launch day. Find out what it's like. See it for real. It's so cool.
Yeah, it's been great. And one thing I want to make sure people know is it's got full motion. You know, it's not like you're teleporting around. If you're playing as Rocket, you're flying in the air.
Right.
You're leaping. You're all over the place. Full body IK, 4-player co-op. This is the only place you're going to be able to get this experience. And with this bundle, I think it's the greatest first step for people to get into VR.
I agree. I mean, everyone's like, you know, some people are waiting. Will I get into VR? I don't know. I'm like, this is it, people.
Yeah.
This is it. Yeah. Be the Marvel heroes.
We were all those kids dressing up in those costumes.
I know. I mean, that's why.
And now you can make it, you know.
That's why I was so excited to show up because, man, I lived and breathed that. Me and my friends, we would cobble together our costumes and we would run around the house and run around the yard in the woods.
Yep.
And we'd always try and live and be the hero. And I remember once I bought the. Back in the day, there was a Spider-Man web thing, and in my head, I thought, oh, it's going to shoot out, and I'm going to swing, and then it was kind of like super glue, and I was so sad, because I saved up all my lemonade stand money for it.
Don't worry.
But let me tell you, people, when you shoot a web in Marvel Powers United VR, it sticks!
And it's worth all that lemonade stand money.
Every penny.
Angelique, one more time, when will fans be able to play Marvel Powers United VR?
You will be able to play the game next week,
July
26th. Make sure that you are finding out all the info, getting this, obviously using all your lemonade stand money, so that you have real web shooters that shoot out and actually stick onto things. Thank y'all so much. for being here. And yeah, that's it. Yeah. Buy the game.
Unleash your inner hero, July 26th.
Thank you.
Thank y'all.